Okay guys, after I've lost some footage, this is a quick video of me cleaning up an old SK half inch ratchet. Okay guys, I managed to squeeze the little wings in and it's popped out. I don't know what else is going to pop out. Okay. Okay. All right, cool. Well, it's going to clean oil-based paint, so it'll clean some oil or grease. Okay guys, that's clean enough for me. I'm happy with that. I'm going to put it together just using engine oil, just normal car engine oil. I hope you caught that. Okay, job done, I reckon. SK pat pending 42470. And a lot of life left in that one. Nice solid little thing. There you go, it's cleaned up very nicely. Managed to get all the dings out of the end. The knurling's a bit bashed about, but yeah, listen. How nice is that? I just lubricated it with engine oil.